Greetings of the day, students. I, Asmita Patil, welcome you all to Chapter 4, Front Desk as a Hub of the Hotel. In this particular chapter, we are going to learn about day-to-day operations at the front desk, financial concerns of the front office department, service recommendations by the department, and the challenges faced by the front office manager. Day-to-day operations at the front desk. An ever-changing array of issues arises daily that requires planned or unplanned formal or informal interaction between the front office manager and the general manager. So let's see some examples. The impact of weather or other events on the need to revise room rate structures. Special problems that are slowing guest room assignments, computer hardware, software, or front office equipment problems. Overbooking or no-show problems. The definition of overbooking is accepting more bookings than the number of available rooms in the hotel. No-show means when a guest does a confirmed reservation but he fails to arrive in the hotel. In such case, generally retention charges are taken from guests. Problems about guest property or guest removal and related problems with legal implications. Payment, card, chargeback appeals. Property management system maintenance and programming issues, telephone call accounting and pricing issues. The general manager has access to all reports that are available to the front office manager. Some of the daily property management system reports, however, are of more interest to general manager, that is, very important persons in the house list, in-house group list, 24-hour reservation activity report, short-term occupancy forecast, for example 3-day, 5-days and 10-days, 30-day occupancy report, out-of-order report, rate discrepancy report and complimentary room report. Let's see the financial concerns of the front office department. The general manager and the front office manager typically meet monthly or more frequently to discuss the front office operating budget and business plan activities. Front office revenues are likely to be a discussion point at executive committee meetings. Front office expenses are not normally discussed in these meetings. Rather, they are discussed in meetings between general manager and front office manager. Likewise, the tactics identified in the front office business plan will likely be discussed in a general manager and a front office manager's meeting as it progresses towards objective is evaluated. Some of the service recommendations by the front office department. The front office manager is directly responsible for many functions that have an impact on guest service. Concerns about service improvements may be identified as guest complaints are registered. However, many guest concerns can be anticipated when the front office manager works proactively to improve the service. Front office personnel initiate a wide range of opportunities for interaction with guests during reservation, registration, and checkout. Service provided by other staff members like uniform services, door and parking attendant, guest transportation, and the concierge are also evaluated by the guest. The front office manager needs to ask his staff members about how can they improve the guest service, and he he will most likely receive the variety of response from his staff members. The employee of the hotel, which is located near the airport, might suggest providing better information about customs, immigration, exchange rates, and related international travel concerns. Employee at another hotel might suggest improvements to a business center or to luggage storage area. Recommendations developed by the front office manager and his or her staff are typically brought to the general manager with details required to make a business case. Discussion of staff recommendations, whether conducted in executive committee or in one-on-one meeting, are an example of guest service being the primary focus of interaction between the general manager and the front office manager. Some of the challenges faced by the front office manager: retention of a skilled staff, maintaining discipline in the department, the interdepartmental relationship, revenue management, handling unsatisfied guests, legal obligations, retention of client base to understand the market mix, reforming the standard operating procedure, maintaining operational cost per revenue, leveraging technology for guests, and brand audits. Thank you.